Before you go, it seems to me that after what we just saw out there, they're going to No Way Out. You and The Undertaker are even.
Even. Even. The Rock and The Undertaker are even. The Undertaker costs The Rock a shot at the Undisputed Championship. And because of that, we ain't even. We ain't never going to be even. Why? Because The Rock hit him in the head with a chair and rock bottomed his candy ass. Is that why? We ain't even. We ain't even this week. We ain't even next week. And at No Way Out, we damn sure ain't going to be even. Because of fact.
Hey! The Undertaker! The Undertaker! The Undertaker!
We ain't even.
Ambushing The Rock from behind, King.
Well, come once again.
No, we ain't even, Rock. No.
Oh, no. My God, a choke slam out of the
limo. We're a long way from even, Rock. We're a long way from even. Come here.
I can break The Rock's back.
You want it, just to get your ass up here.
What the hell's he doing?
No. Do you want to beat all that, huh?
And they're on top of that.
Oh, my God.
Give me a deuce.
No. You got to be kidding me. Oh, my God, no.
No, no.
A tombstone into the roof of the limousine.
We ain't even.
What a sick, sick human being.
Somebody get some help for Rock.
Feels so dumb. But folks, moments ago, The Rock being interviewed after costing The Undertaker the hardcore title earlier tonight. And check out The Undertaker, a vicious ambush from behind. But King,
what would follow was simply sadistic.
Oh, without a doubt. You can hear The Rock's head rammed into the hood of that limousine. And then a choke slam on the hood.
Well, King, this was more than just about causing injury. It was about trying to end a man's career. A tombstone onto the roof of that limo. A sickening thud. Well, this is live, folks, in the parking garage of the Staples Center. Paramedics attending to The Rock. You see the EMTs securing the neck with a brace, taking all the necessary precautions, moving The Rock out of that backboard. The Rock's going to be transported to a medical facility. Tell you, The Undertaker talks about respect. That man respects no one. These actions and this injury to The Rock, well, that shows that. That underlines that.